Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be sharing with you some of my favorite, actually not some of my, I will be sharing with you my favorite luxury purchases. Let's get started. Let's speak about shoes, handbags and some accessories, right? I'm so excited to share my favorites with you because I have shared the pieces I disliked, which I do not consider it as my favorites. So now the favorites. I have this piece for perhaps 6 years and you are probably going to think, Iveta, you live in Miami, it's humid, it's hot, why would you ever buy something like that? Well, because usually we travel, right? Maybe not right now, but it will go back again, you know, to the normal. I believe in it, and then I will travel again. I will go to Europe. My favorite season of the year is fall. I don't get much of that here in Miami, but that doesn't stop me from purchasing fashion pieces for that kind of season. But don't forget, even here in Miami, we have about 4 to 6 weeks of cooler weather, which is usually around 60. 60 is not that bad. I prefer 40 or 50, but 60 is good, right? That's why, because of these couple of weeks of the year, I purchased this beautiful Balenciaga leather jacket. Guys, this is actually, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, because I had noticed a lot of people consider this as a black jacket. It's gray, it's like dark gray. It's so stunning and it's so comfortable. And you know, one thing, it took me quite a time to break the leather from being a little too stiff to being super soft and cozy. But now, oh my god, look at this jacket. I am so happy I purchased this jacket. Even if I cannot wear it so much, every time I wear this jacket, it just makes me feel so good. It's so beautiful. Let me show you. Oops. I mean, look. Look how beautifully this jacket fits on my shoulders. Look at that. It's so pretty. Do you understand why I purchased this jacket? I believe everybody should have, you know, one nice leather jacket. To me personally, it is a piece you will carry on for a very long time. So I decided to invest it into this Balenciaga one because, you know, it's a timeless piece. It's very chic and elegant at the same time. Last time I wore this jacket was in New York. Oh, I miss traveling. I miss traveling so much. Next favorite luxury purchase I believe every woman should have is this dress. Every one of us should have a dress which is going to make them feel super special. And usually it's the little black dress, right? That's the classic. We all have that, I believe. I have multiple of them. So that's why I picked this color, which is very unusual for me because I usually go for the black or very easygoing colors which I can wear forever. But let me show you this beautiful dress. Ta-da! This dress is from Balmain. It's a mini dress, of course, tweeded. It has the beautiful zipper in the back. Guys, I cannot wait to wear this dress. Why I went for this kind of color combination? Look at that. So last year in November, I saw a lady wearing this dress here in Miami and she wore it with sneakers, which looked absolutely incredible. So this is not just evening dress. You can wear it with like white sneakers or my favorite Gucci with the little bees. Oh, I don't have them here. Never mind. So you know which one. So you can wear it with high heels for the evening for a cocktail, but you can wear it during the daytime as well. And it looks incredible. Incredible, incredible, incredible. That's why this dress made it to my list of my favorites. Do you love it? Shoes will be the next one which I will be sharing with you. And I mentioned before in my previous video about how much I hate Louboutins. But there is one pair of Louboutins which was actually my first pair of Louboutins which I appreciate so much. I did go through hell with these shoes though. The first year of wearing these shoes, my feet were bleeding in all possible ways. What about blisters? Yes, I had those multiple blisters at the same time, because When I was purchasing these Louboutins, guys, someone, the sales associate told me you have to go size smaller. My favorite Louboutins I want to share with you today are my Pigalle Louboutins. Can you see how much, how imprinted are my toes into these shoes? This is crazy. These are the 120, which is 12 centimeters. Wow, I cannot believe they are on my favorite list. Sockades are a little too long, guys. So when I wear sockades, they are about this much longer and my feet keep sliding off the shoe. The Pigalles, they hold my feet inside, and even if it hurts, and we all know it hurts, they stay on my feet and they don't fall off, which is kind of embarrassing to happen in public. But come on, doesn't that happen to everybody? Is it just me? I hope not. Anyway, so these Pigalles definitely made it to my favorite list because classic nude shoes are something you can pair with anything you have. Black, beige, white, blue. But you know what I mean, guys. It's classic. I am very simple with my colors. I like very zen colors. I like military green, beige, browns, grays, off-white, black. Those are my favorites. So these shoes match every outfit I have in my closet. And it's been quite time since I... Oops, there's some kind of... Oh, that's the dust bag. It's been quite time since I wore these shoes, but I will definitely go for them again next time I go out. I hope that will be very soon because I'm losing my mind. So I personally believe every woman should have the classic pump, which is usually the black or beige. As well, we should have a sandals. Something what you can put on every day. Me, I am usually looking for possibility wearing my shoes with multiple items. So that's why I went for the Python. It's combination of, you know, gray, black, white, and it matches everything in my closet. You wrap these shoes around your ankle, you tie it up, and it's so pretty on. And you can really wear it with denim, with shorts, with summer dress, and it looks beautiful. And they're very comfortable. The heel is not so high, even it looks on the camera kind of high, it's actually not. And because it's block heel, it makes walking in these shoes heaven. These shoes are Alexander Behrman. So yes, so pretty, no? Don't you love them? Yes, we do need sandal high heels for every day, but as well, we need the flat ones. Can you tell I've been wearing my shoes so much, guys? Look at the fingers are all imprinted in the shoe, but that's okay. At least you know how much I love these shoes. I've been wearing these every single day. I swear to you, there is no day I don't wear those. And I'm actually planning to go for the black ones probably next month. Look at the back of that shoe. That's so embarrassing. But, you know, it's Hermes. The stitching is perfect. They're holding up. I walk through rain all the time with these shoes on. And they're fine. I just want to purchase one more pair in black color. Because why? Because I love black color. The next and last favorite pair of shoes, which I believe every woman should have in her closet, is my favorite Jimmy Choo. So these shoes I had purchased perhaps a year and a half ago, and I wore them so much that the heel fell off. In the middle of a dinner with my husband, the heel just cracked and fell off. So of course, I love these shoes so much, I sent it for a repair. 3 months later, they arrive and I'm so happy to have them. Look how beautiful are these shoes. They are suede leather. I believe the high heel is 10 centimeters. So it's again not so high. These shoes are very chic and elegant. The same like the leather jacket. You can wear them with so many outfits. What I like about these shoes is it holds my feet so comfortably. They are super comfortable. Even they are pointy. They are really comfortable shoes. So I personally believe every woman should have classic short boots in her closet because, you know, for fall or Miami winter, it's perfect item to have. And these are my favorites from Jimmy Choo. Even if the high heel cracked and almost broke my feet, I don't care. I love them so much. So the next favorite piece is in this little tiny box. And is it something every woman should have? Probably not, because I know not every woman is fan of pearls. But ladies, these pearls are the... Not the white, these are the gray pearls. Look at that, how absolutely stunning are they. These are from Tiffany. I received these for Christmas, and every time I wear them, it just makes me feel super beautiful. I actually like to mix such elegant pieces like pearls with like the leather jacket. So if I wear my leather jacket, I will wear my pearl earrings with it, and it makes it look, you know, like edgy but elegant at the same time. So yes, these are the Tiffany. My next favorite accessory is this Christian Dior belt, and this is the belt with the fabric. I decided to go for fabric because I wanted something a little bit more casual, which I can mix with all kinds of summer dresses. Sometimes I feel the leather is a little too, you know, too proper, and I really wanted something more casual. I am not a big person in belts, so this is actually the first belt I have ever purchased, and I'm very excited. It looks so beautiful on my dresses. I mean, look at that. It took me a little bit time to get used to of, you know, the way you close it, but now I am profi. I believe classic black belt or any beige belt, perhaps, it depends what are the colors in your closet, is something which every woman should have, because belt can be the last thing which is missing on your dress, you know, to make it from normal to look perfect. I highly recommend you to belt your dresses, ladies. And some people like very thick belts. I prefer more petite belts because I have a very long torso, and this helps with that issue a lot. My next favorite accessory is this Christian Dior strap. You guys saw this strap in my, I think my first or second video, when I was comparing my Lady Dior bag with Chanel. So yes, this strap is just so beautiful. It's perfect. I went for, again, you see the favorite color of mine, which is the beige and black. They have white and black. They have many different colors, but because this is matching my wardrobe, I went for this color. So yes, one of my favorite items. And I can actually, I have two handbags I can use this strap on, which are coming soon. Stay tuned. The next favorite item, I don't know if you will be able to see the detail on camera because it's black. Of course it's black, right? Because I'm obsessed with black color. So anyway, I believe every woman should have in her wardrobe beautiful scarf, and this one is from Christian Dior. This is actually my second scarf. Before this scarf, I had Fendi, and the Fendi, I wore it so much that didn't make it. I had a Fendi scarf for about 6 years, so yes, you understand, some things are not meant to be forever, right? But I hope this Dior one will make it. Can you see the detail? Look at that. It says Dior. How pretty, right? So elegant and beautiful. The next luxury favorite piece I will be sharing with you is again something which all of us should have in our closet, and that is classic clutch. And I went for the beautiful Chanel envelope style because I feel like this is such a classic piece. Look at the detail, guys. It's so beautiful. And it's very easy to open, just like that. This handbag is something I will wear forever, and I will never resell this piece. Any of these pieces I'm showing you today, I will never ever resell them because they're classic, they're my favorites. I love them to maximum. And this is one of them. Classic clutch. You can go for different colors, of course, but because I mentioned so many times, black is my favorite, I went for black. I actually received this bag for my birthday from my husband, which was such a beautiful surprise because I had no idea that he was going for it. If you saw my previous videos, you definitely know Chanel Classic Jumbo. This is my everyday handbag. This is something, guys, I will never resell. I actually was told to resell this bag because it's old. Who says that? Who says that about Chanel Jumbo in black caviar with silver hardware? You must be crazy. You must be crazy to say that to me. Especially if you know me and you know how much I love this bag. Anyway, I think every woman should go for classic shoulder bag, which she can wear every day, and it's something you can wear day to night, because why? It's Chanel, and with Chanel it's allowed. I have two more handbags to share with you, which are on my favorite list. This handbag you as well seen in my previous video, and then the Lady Dior in the medium size with the gold hardware. Yes, this is, you know, to me this is the same as the Chanel Jumbo. It's timeless, you can wear it day to night, and it always will make your outfit pop to perfection. Even if you wear just denim and t-shirt with Hermes sandals, let's say, or any kind of sandals, doesn't have to be Hermes at all, but this will make you look perfect. So yes, classic Lady Dior is in my list, of course. Did you know it? Come on, you were expecting it, no? And the last piece I will be sharing with you is actually the last handbag which I added to my collection. I got this handbag last year for Christmas. The first time I had seen this piece was with John Galliano when he was a designer for Dior, and Maria Grazia brought it back. Yes, the saddle handbag. And I went for the one with the grained leather, because I thought that classic soft leather was a little too sensitive, and because this handbag is still kind of stiff and the metal constantly touches the bag, I knew that could be a disaster for me. I really hate scratches on handbags, even I know it's the part of, you know, using it. It's normal, it's something we all have on our handbags. I just hate it so much. So I went for this one, and I'm actually so happy because I like the way that light reflects on this handbag, which makes it look super elegant and classy, and I just cannot wait to wear this beauty again. And yes, this is the second handbag I can use that Christian Dior strap on. So guys, this is my luxury item selection, which are all of them are my favorites, and I personally believe those are very beautiful investments which match my lifestyle, my personal style. I am not into trends. You perhaps think that this handbag is a trend, but I really wanted this handbag for many, many years. Like, I was actually even considering purchasing this handbag second-handed, but then when Dior brought it back, I was just so happy, so happy. So yes, now I finally have it, and I am very, very grateful. So guys, this was my selection of luxury pieces. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I cannot wait to see you next week here at my channel. Don't forget to subscribe.